Hey kids, Mike here. You may or may not know that our band has a new album coming out November 10th entitled Cathedrals, or Cathedrals, or Cathedrals. Just depends on how you read it. But the idea is that we are the cathedrals that house God's Spirit. So for me, the two things that are really important for me to take away from that idea is one, my life no longer is about the dreams that I can realize or the goals I can accomplish. The coolest part about my purpose here on the planet is to bring Jesus with me to my job. You know, whether you want to be a rock star or a rocket scientist, the coolest part is that Jesus is going to come with you on stage or into the laboratory. You're going to bring him around. And number two, cathedrals used to be a place of sanctuary. You know, people could be running from the law or running from whatever, and they could find sanctuary and rest from what was ever attacking them. And I feel like that's our calling for one another, is to be a place of sanctuary. So I want to hear what you guys have to say about this. I'm going to be online all day today, and we're just going to have a conversation about what it means to be God's cathedrals. So use the hashtag #WeAreCathedrals. Let's talk.